Jamie wasn't happy that I didn't kill Barnum. I hope his testimony was worth the trust it cost me. After Ellsworth, Washington and I traveled to the JBA headquarters in New Orleans. That's where I met the family. First up was the man in charge, Emile Dufresne. I remembered him from Iceland. Next was his lieutenant, Carson Moss. Can't say we hit it off. The person who was going to handle the weapon was Enrica Villablanca. She wasn't much older than my daughter. And finally, there was BJ Sykes, the techie in charge of their security system. One man I didn't get to meet was Cole Yeager. It seems Dufresne was afraid Yeager was plotting to take over the JBA. So he sent me on an errand to pump Yeager for information, hoping Yeager might try to get the new recruit on his side. On my way to see Yeager, I had an opportunity to sneak into the compound's restricted area, so I took it. Lambert, come in.
Sam, what's your status?
I'm inside the restricted area. I managed to sneak in undetected while running an errand for a meal. What's new at home?
You brought us some goodwill at Ellsworth. It kept Barnum alive. Good job. I stashed your equipment already. Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Wasn't easy to snuggle in, though. So what's the plan?
Intel. We set up a surveillance grid on the outside. But JBA's electronic countermeasures are keeping us from hearing anything on the inside. You may have noticed some problems with your equipment as well. We need you to tone the jamming down by reducing its electricity input. Blueprints indicate the compound has been rewired so many times that each area is now regulated by a different fuse box. Find all four boxes and tap into them. There should be one on the roof, one near the entrance, one in the warehouse, and one in the loading bay. Their location is on your mini-map.
Anything else?
Yes. If someone spots you, or if they detect the drop in their grid, the new guy is going to be their first suspect. You can't afford that. While you're there, find ways to prop up your cover and divert suspicion to someone else.
Emile is already suspicious of one of his people. Cole Yeager.
If that's the case, Yeager might be useful to us. Send me any info you find and we'll go from there. Lambert out.
I told them to get the 2800 series camera. These ones are crap. No one here. No signs of disturbance.
This is the dirt on Cole Yeager. Looks like he's plotting to take over the JBA. I'm not sure Emil will like that. If I send this to Emil, Yeager's dead within the hour. But if I send it to Lambert, there might be a chance to extract Yeager and pump him for information.
Nothing. Am I seeing things?
This shouldn't be open.
Thank you. That's weird.
Nothing here. Never hurts to check.
compare sights at lunch?
What's he going on about this time?
He says we got us a spot. Some guy is supposed to be running around knocking people out.
Didn't Sykes think that last week?
And the week before. Still, he was right about Gage.
Maybe he could have had "I'm working for the feds" tattooed on his forehead and been less obvious. Sykes is just paranoid.
Your butt over here.
Job's done, Lambert. I got the fuse boxes.
Good. On to your next task.
Make it quick. I have to get back before they find out I'm here.
I know, but this has to be done right. It's too important, Sam.
So what's next?
Find their server. It's probably on the second floor of the compound. Once you're there, open up a connection to Fort Meade. We'll sift around their system, see if we can find anything.
On my way.
nothing.
Area before your absence is noted.
A trap? What does this guy think he's dealing with? Amateurs?
Get back to the public area before your absence is noted.
Trap? Well, nice try, mister. We'll see how smart you really are. Forget it! I don't want to find anything anyway. There's nothing.